welcome to Wendy's Ties. I appreciate my returning subscribers. I appreciate my new subscribers. If your first time here, please subscribe to this channel. Be a part of this video by hitting the like button. Let me know how you feel in the comment section below. Today I have enviable and lovable short hair styles for beautiful black women. These are styles for mature women. These are easy to do styles that are easy to maintain. Styles that are lovely. Styles that makes you stand out in the crowd. And styles that makes you look unique. Let me not just talk much about the styles. Take your time and check out the styles and let me know how you feel in the comment section below. See you guys in my next video. Thanks and God bless you.
After a while of wearing your hair extensions and your weave repeatedly, please, can somebody just ask me, does your hair need a break? And what better time to do just that than just in the summer, like when the sun is hot and you definitely don't want your hair in your face. So you might think that you don't even have many options like when it comes to short natural hairstyles for black women, but the reality is very different. So make yourself a cup of tea or grab yourself some glass of wine and get ready to be amazed with those beautiful short hairstyles that are really amazing for black women. We all know that growing out our own hair is really a long and tiresome process. And it's very easy to get super excited about it right at the beginning, only to realize that it sucks later on when your hair isn't growing as fast as you'd like it to, and your hair won't style quite the way you had intended either. But those designs today gives you that opportunity to be playful and be experimental. So if you're going through the motions of growing out your natural hair, why not try a vibrant splash of color? These natural coils have been cleverly leveled up with some kind of beautiful highlights along the tops and ends, adding kind of a brand new dimension. So it's pretty at all time. At least you won't need to worry about styling those long braids every day. So here in Wendy's Styles, we have those styles that are wonderful. So if you're really going short, why not just go brave and super short like this one you're seeing on your screen? This haircut is really a brave one. So for no meals or whatever you feel, you can't really beat it. So the best thing about a look like this is you can literally get up and go comb your top or your hair, and make sure you keep your hair well hydrated and well moisturized. And bet me, you are pretty much good to go. So if you're going back to basics and leaving your natural hair to bounce free for a while, make sure you don't overwash it, okay? So the main point of going on natural is just to do your hair a favor. You're not going to be doing that by washing it every day. Try to wash it only every 2 to 3 days, encouraging the natural oils to work their magic on your scalp and follicles. Trust me, your hair will thank you for it. So one thing that makes our hair sometimes not maintain the coils is we are all washing out our hair too much, which is sometimes making the coils to go off. So dependent on how short you go, you won't need heated styling tools to get the look you want. But if you're tempted to grab the hair straighteners, please don't. If your hair is already dry and damaged or brittle from years of heavy hair extension use, using those heated tools won't help your hair. Truly, it will never help your hair. It will just hurt it. So give your hair a break. That's what I want to point out here. Just give your hair a break. So if you don't want hair that's going to get in like getting in the way like this summer, those beautiful hairstyles is definitely one of the coolest look, one of the coolest hairstyles anyone can try. because this short hair takes the most minimal of styling and maintenance, giving you plenty of free time to perfect those eyebrows and the rest of your makeup routine. Okay, this style is really superb. It's really short and it's really sassy. I really love it because it's fierce, it's thirsty, and it's fabulous. Wow, these are beautiful styles for the mature, beautiful women. You will need to have a good chat with your kind of hairstylist before making a kind of bold color change, especially if it's an all-over color. Remember that you don't have a lot of hair to play around with, so the color you choose will need to work well with your own skin tone. So when you're washed, play around with styling ideas and techniques so your hair is more easily played with when it's in its wet stages. I repeat, your hair is much easily played with when it's in its wet stages, and you will find your beautiful hair will easily move, it will easily twist, and it will easily curl into a number of different styles. So black women often don't realize quite how many ways there are to style their natural hair and playing around with their curls. But in Wendell Styles, check out of my videos, you will see different kind of styles variations where you can style your hair different kind of styles, how you can look beautiful with different designs and different kind of hairstyles. So perhaps it's time to really get experimental. So let me allow you guys to take your time and check out those lovely beautiful short hairstyles that are really amazing. Thanks to my returning subscribers, thanks to my new subscribers. Don't forget to hit the like button and see you guys in my next video. God bless you all.
Angel, angel, queen of my heart. Deep down I know you belong to the stars. You're the reason why I work so hard. Angel, angel, queen of my heart. Deep down I know that I'ma never meet up, baby, but I'll keep on trying. But deep down I know I'ma never meet up, but I will keep on trying. If you need to go somewhere else, you can. If you need a love, someone else is fine. Deep down I know I can never meet up. Deep down I know. And you deserve more than I can give. I don't wanna be so selfish and keep you here with me. And you deserve more than I can give. I don't wanna be so selfish and keep you here with me. You can go and be happy. Oh my little girl, be happy. You deserve more than I can ever give. You deserve. I know, say you get hostess, many in the Benz. Say me all I really have are my legs. All I really have is a heart and cards. But baby, deep down I know that's not enough. If you need to go, 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 be happy. If you need to go, 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 be happy. If you need to go, 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 be happy. Deep down I feel bad, but I know that you deserve more than I can give. I don't wanna be so selfish and keep you here with me. Deep down I know that you deserve more than I can give. I don't wanna be so selfish and keep you here with me. I've been told that love is about
much, everyone, for being here in Wendy's Ties. I really appreciate you guys for your patience. I appreciate your love, my returning subscribers, my new subscribers. God bless you all, and see you guys in my next video.